Oh, I am. So, I'm here trying to learn how to use the assembly language, and I'm really lost as to what I should do. I found this site, Tutorials Point, and it has some information. Let me put it straight here. It starts on home. Tells the audience, that's for those who want to learn, that thing, the low-level language that transforms into machine language. That is the introduction. That is the one used for hardware programming. Some basic features of what is 2 bytes. So a double word is 4 bytes. So an int is an actually double, and a double is actually a quad. That is telling you even what the binary is. So this is really for beginners. What the hexadecimal is, how it goes binary. How to do binary arithmetic. That is, you sum each. If both are one, put a one fourth. That's how you sum it. How you reverse it, and as subtraction is made by summing a reverse, the left over. How an address is the other way around. And then we get to the environmental setup, which is the problem. I think the main problem is that because I'm really bad at setting up environments. For it, I'm using the NASM that they suggested, but I do not have a Linux operating system. So I hope this VS Code will work. I came here on VS Code and installed this assembly thing, but it's just it's the colors. And then I installed the NASP. Here's my file. And I try to run it somehow, even though they are telling me to use a Linux terminal. They are telling how to install the thing by the Linux terminal. But I just downloaded it like this, the NASP installer, and installed on this folder. That's what I know how to do. Use an installer. And now I'm here on basic syntax. For basic syntax, they tell you that it has 3 parts: the data section, the bullshit section, and the text section. I've copied them here, this ASM file, and put the usage of each here. This is for constant and files, this is for variables, and this is for logic. This is for the code, that's what they call it, the execution. To comment, you use the semicolon or the same line. There's an add here, which I do not know. But let us see this goes. These are the name of the structures. Typical acts increase the memory available, the memory variable count, increase count. Transfer the value 48 to the memory variable. What is this saying? Add this to this. Add on this, this. Very good order. So they have a hello word here. Global star. Must be declared for linker. I have no idea what this is. Here I have the star. That was the linker, the entry. The message length. What is a morph? I do not know. Must be declared. So I'm declaring a global sheet. I have no idea what a global is. All the start. This thing called the start exists. And here it is. Now if our morph, this seems to be a structure, a keyword of assembly. And put edX length. I have no idea what that's meant to be. Message to write of X message. I put a morph of EBX 1 file excrypto ST out. X four system call number. I have no idea what this thing is telling me to do. I guess they will explain it later. Oh god, no. They do not need to be closed. The statement. Each one is aligned based on the position. Order meta, I cannot put it on a different order. I think I cannot put this above. And this is an exited. So that seems very bad to put above. So this is done on the int. Why is the data there below? Put an entire string here. C cannot put the strings. String to be printed. Money. Money minus message, length of the string. So I call these things here. I call this move the length to edX move the message to ECX. Is that one position before? And another position before is ABX1. And the position before ABA4. Like this. And on the first one, change the 4 to 1 at that position. I call this lengthen message variables here. All these others are numbers. The message is variable and the length is this variable. Money minus message. When the above code is compiled and executed, it produces the following result. Although compiled, although executed. Idea to use this compiles and shit, man. I'm so knob. What do I do with this shitty file? For the love of God, I have no idea what these things are. Brand. Well, what they are going to tell me. Make sure you have set the path of none and ID binaries a path environment variable. I have no idea what that is. Now, take the following steps to compile and link the above program. Type the above code message in a text editor and save it as a reload RSS. I have this thing. I should change the name. Why is this fucking folder open? Have it. Assemble the program, type in NAS F help below icing. Where do I type that? How do I find it? How do I do anything? There is a cryptic thing here. Why is it here? How do I go back? Label alone on a line at 1, 6, and 9. Space. Did it need a space or what? Line 1, line 6, line 9. Are these things exact? How do I change the director on this shit? Two dots go back one, that's what I want. I was trying the two dots alone. It worked now. I have the whole file. If there is any error, you'll be prompted about that at this stage. Otherwise, an objective file will be created. Create an executable type ID LFI some shit SO.
is
that command does not exist. LD probably, it's an L then. Not exist either. That's a Linux command. That's why it's not Wolf. There's no information that shits me. How there's no information on this? There's a manual here though. LD, there is no minus on this. Exactly what is happening to me. I've copied from the same place. There's even the same comments. Does not apply to Windows. Digital box. I don't have it installed, I think. My drive corrupted and I lost it. Assembly code for Linux is different. It's things for a 32. That was that guy said. There's not a run here. The what is the difference of those? It's more complex than learning the actual language. Could be used on both Linux and Windows. But the shit is still using Linux. How do I do this again? Got to see it. Why is this shitty Portuguese? But okay. A new one. What do I have? Linux is just a For that. They recommend any? A verdade é um ponto. Relevance to recent activity. AI e algoritmos. Powerful. Very. Three gigabytes. They will not. This will not be done anytime soon. So let me proceed without running anything. Something is crashing. My CPU is going crazy. Task manager uses 25% of my CPU. Graphical interface makes life so much easier. I just clicked my hand and added it. These sections represent various memory segments as well. Segment. I put segment instead of section. The problem, the stack is made during runtime. I don't need to declare it. It also has no CSS, I think. Is this saying AX? Where does that A in that X come from? Are we calling on the processor? What does that have to do with anything? That's what I call in order to do the functions, the things, the actions that I want perform. Oh. Use the BX here. Store the loop count in an interactive operation. Sorry. The loop becomes interactive operation message. What the fuck? Me, I have no fucking idea what this is. Why don't you teach me that before telling me about this? What the shit? The length of the message. Very tiny stuff. Same DB here, the strength to it. That freaking message puts this out of freaking message, same freaking bolt. Has a hard coded length. Has that same thing, the ABX, AB, file descriptor. Hold on. Those is the same way as before. What's that move? What's that? Those things mean? I don't even know what that channel is, although it's used everywhere. I have no idea how this calls the channel. This thing just tells you to do this, not to explain anything. Saying more things and how to use them, but it's not telling me anything about what anything is. See how cool it is, you can call. You can use system calls, what the fuck is that, I do not know. You can use that with an Ajax. I do not know what the fuck that is either. All the relevant interrupt, I have no fucking idea what a relevant interrupt is. The result to return the Ajax register. What the fuck? Basic syntax, then jumps to memory fragment register in this shit. What is MOV? Don't you know what's MOV? Will you ever teach me that? You just ignore this. Don't use it. Add, it's a MOV. There are all the keywords now, but what the at those? What the fuck is MOV? What is this even calling? Why don't you explain shit? The MOV. Evolve is a function. That's what it does. It receives two parameters. And it moves something. Something to a destination. Okay. They call it instruction. Evolve instruction. Why don't you fucking teach me the instructions first then? Instead of this edge. I have no idea what this is going to be. Data resistor. Several resistors. Do shit. What are these letters? They do not explain. I'll try again if you like it again. This tutorial sucks. I do not know what that is. Human leukocyte antigen. Leukocytes are white blood cells. So this is very badly written. You can see from the start. It throws out a random word that can be a bunch of shit, an acronym. High level assembly. If I knew acid already, I would not be learning acid, motherfucker. Have to program based on the stupid processor that I'm using. The processor will give me these things and I have to just accept and use. That's what these things are saying. Take whatever the slots that thing says and put those freaky variables here and use them. That's what this is. Some freaky variable, some Intel guy decided to make it like this. Can I use? And I use it with the assembly instructions, like that move. BL, what the fuck is BL? Is a piece of the processor, that's it. Just accepting, learn all the pieces of that shit and use it. This is the hexadecimal for it. Ending. What does an ending mean? Moving. 2 acts, 8 hours. Getting 8 in the acts. What about that fucking AG after the 8? In the acts with 1. What is an end? Acts and 1? JZ. Evening. There is no instruction. What the fuck this is meant to be? No comments. Then move into AX. System call number, which is the call for the system. You just land the system do that. Why the system do that? How the system do that? Is it? I thought I was going to learn about programming and how the assembly language builds things from the machine, but all I see is much more confusion than ever. Because all it does is use the freaking system built in programming language and call it. Because, yes, very weak and ugly shit. And declare some variables. Then you pass it to the freaking system and let the system call. Pass the variable for to the system function, and the system will do shit for you. Not have to yourself. Divide into many more sections. It's using functions from C to call the assembly. Like that guy said that. Program reload, automatic reload program. Include this library that has the freaking begin hello print out. Put reload. Magic function. Okay, that's the thing. Because a function from something or pre-made me. I want to make things from scratch. That's not what makes circuitry. And they are just calling pre-made sheet. The very opposite of what I want to do. Yeah. Play some games or something.